everybody, and thank you for joining us this night.
I'm Lauren Myro.
And I'm David L. Horace.
And we are 2020-2021 Horace Presidents.
At the beginning of this year, we didn't know what Horace was going to be like, let alone the concert.
Through social distancing and wearing masks, we all have really become better musicians.
So we are beyond grateful to share this night with wonderful music.
To start off this evening, we have our women's chorus under the direction of Debbie Cleveland. Thank you.
Good job, guys. Is so rare in this moment in time, and I'm so grateful for it. It's appropriate that this first piece is called Joyfully Sing.
Joyfully sing, hallelujah.
again who's watching. We're going to have men's chorus up here in just a few moments. But first, we're going to take a little break, and then we'll be right back.
No countries, no men out there. No care but the voices of the lonely.
right, Jonathan, we are ready. And we're back at Baker High School's fall concert, our first virtual concert ever, and we welcome you. Thank you again for joining us. On stage with me right now is the Baker High School Concert Chorus. We are so fortunate tonight to have a wonderful accompanist with us, Mr. Peter Bell. Everybody say thank you to Mr. Bell for being here tonight.
A teen artist is inspired by a friend to write a song. This unusual collaboration is what's right with Tampa Bay.
I can't find the words, another thought just escapes.
I started learning piano in first grade.
Performing and writing lyrics have always been in the plans for Madison Freeze.
I've always been surrounded by music. My dad was in chorus. My mom played piano.
The clock is ticking.
The 16-year-old started writing songs when she was in the eighth grade. She's written 20 so far.
To me, songwriting is about finding ways to describe emotions and things that happen in ways that have never been heard before.
Today is going to be a great day.
Madison found out that her friend Malia was posting positive messages on social media. She decided to honor her friend by writing a song out of her friend's posts.
Worth and value is so important.
She writes her messages in paragraphs a lot of the time, so I took out lines from those and I just kind of formed a song, and I was even surprised I somehow made it rhyme.
And Malia was moved by the gesture.
Addie! Oh my god! I feel that was like so good!
Thank you!
I love that!
So are you?
Madison believes that music has special powers.
Music is a way to help people heal, so I want to be able to do that for other people.
So are you.
And you won't be surprised, she hopes to become a professional songwriter someday, and she's fantastic. And shout out to Malia, too, for writing the positivity, which is so important today. It's all good.
It's a win-win. They're both amazingly talented, yes, and inspirational, and we hope to hear more from both, for sure. What a sweet story.
You will. Make
all right, welcome back to the live stream of Dayton High School's fall concert. It's been such a pleasure to be here this evening with all of our groups. Each group has got a couple of songs to share with you, and this next group is going to finish out our evening. They are our version of a show choir or a pop group, and they have been around for over 30 years, starting under the direction of Jerry Scora all those years ago. And we have tried to keep this group going because we have so much fun. We have some guest musicians who are playing with and for us tonight on the brass instruments, and you'll see their names in the program. And we have alumni Leslie Flasterstein and Isaac Nieves.
Woo!
Yeah.
Thank you. I'm going to bring the house down today. I'm going to give you the greatest love song of all time.
One more song for you this evening. Give it up for Showcase 2021!